This print is from Hiroshige III's 1880 series, Famous Places of Tokyo. It's got a repair on the left bottom edge and some ink bleed on the right edge, but overall the impression and paper quality is very nice. Many of Hiroshige III's prints illustrated the westernization of Japan. One thing I really like about this series is his design of these hard-edged, abstract cloud shapes instead of the usual gradated background treatment.